next to the same thing. But you go over the border, you have no connection. You speak English, you go to Spain, they don't understand you. The Spanish come to you, you don't understand. That's all of that. So the vision is universal. Because if you see the color of the painting, which are everywhere, you don't have to translate it. But you go to the museum and you're sitting, right? You see art. Have you ever seen the sound? Have you ever seen the sound somebody killed? You didn't see the sound. You know, in the Jewish tradition, and the Bible is very important, because the people of Israel, when the Torah was given, the Mount Sinai, they've seen the sound. And this is always a problem. How could you see the sound? And as a matter of fact, it's a relationship between sound and shape. It's obvious. A bird. The sound of a bird will never be done by a cow. Moo. Because every shape produces sound. A dog will never make meow. And a cow will make ow, ow, ow. Never make. And water is the sound. But I would like to make an experience. It was never done before. Let us see the sound. I have with me a very, very important, famous, gifted artist. She came specially for you, Chantal Tomados. Harpist, she loved the harp. And this is the harp of King David. It's a small one. She played big harp. We were trying to do something, the invisible. Impossible to see the sound. You see, what is the most common shape that everybody sees? What? The circle. The sun is the circle, the circle is everywhere. So what I would like to see the sound of the circle. Okay? Let's try it. You see this? You see it? I'll do it again. You see the sound? It can't be mistaken. It's gonna be, it's a big circle. Well, let us do a small circle. What was it? Not a circle. Spiral. Right. It's a spiral. It's a kind of expression of the circle. It's going and going and going and going. You felt it? You've seen it? So it's in itself, but let us see the circle that is spiral. But we then we can make some small to big, but we can do it. So it's but the most important form, like the circle, you find everywhere. Everywhere what you see. It's a kind of basic of the visual grammar. And this is the symmetry. And most of the things you see is symmetrically. Symmetrically. But let us see. Let us see the symmetry if you can. Try. You see the again two sides of the seven. It's different than a circle. So do it again. You know what is the biggest invention of mankind?
Surrounded.
No. The invention that enabled to do everything. Everything. I show you what is the biggest dimension.
Breathing.
It's the line. You know where I invented it? I went to see, trying to see the first expression of mankind. To see his motivation, it would explain my motivation. Because a man doesn't want anything unless he needs it. Invention is necessity, not the invention. So I went to many prehistoric caves. Many prehistoric caves. And I've seen something that nobody put attention. It's never in the books. But it's everywhere, and it's hit my mind. When you have a child, and you give him something in the hand, what is the first thing he does?
Now.
There's points. And I've seen... I've seen points. And he took many... You see, many points. And he took maybe sometimes thousands of years or hundreds of years. If something had happened, they make a point and they pull the point the creation of a life. This was the most important question. Once he had the line, he could draw, he could write, he could conceive. No animal made lines. And the line is something that enabled to do anything later. Simple thing. But the point, you see, the point wherever, nobody really considered the point as something important. It's a different kind of point. Right point, a situation, the situation different. And every time the situation, the point is very meaningful. But let us do something to see the point. Really to see the point. See that? Now we'll play a piece of Bach.
Ah, I finished with Bach.
I composed with Chantal, she played, a piece called Nine...
Nine seconds
for peace. And I offered it to each one of you. Thank you. And they will give it to you. Signed by her and signed by me.
Que ma joie demeure.